Hey, Sarge. What do we got here?
Looks like a regular homicide.
One proves we have the marks on his neck.
You know, it's weird, but it almost looks like a dog bite or something.
Dog bite? That's ridiculous.
Think of that.
That's what it looks like to me. I don't know.
Smith's been gone on that homicide for the last 2 days, and nobody's heard or seen from him the last 2 days, and I'm starting to get worried. What do you think we should do?
Alright, I have a feeling something's wrong, so why don't you meet me at the harbor at 3 o'clock tomorrow, and we'll talk about it.
Alright, Sarge, I'll meet you there now.
Okay. Alright, bye.
Alright, so what are we gonna do?
Alright. Take your phone. I want you to go to the west of our house at 133. Make sure you call me if anything happens and be careful, alright? Hey, did you find anything there?
Sarge, I think he's here.
Hey, Kevin. Kevin.
Thank you.